Jell-O. Done.
Oh, you're done? Please. I was almost well done.
That's just a crime against steak.
What did Bud say? Giant fucking roids soak monsters everywhere?
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were full of hate Ashbury, but now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked when they're not carrying. I got it all. I think so. I hope so.
There are brains on the floor, man. I saw a real brain. Well, parts of one, anyway.
Trent, you've got to stop obsessing about Bud.
I moved him, okay? You won't have to see him anymore.
There 1 second and then just gone, man.
Not that gone. There's a truly rancid smear all over the break room floor. When are you gonna calm down, man?
When I run out of green.
That usually goes the other way around.
I'm not sure you grasp exactly how much I've smoked today, Kai. Self-care.
I got a lot of cash burning a hole in the register if you got anything to sell.
Done.
Both of them?
Yep.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Okay, so how you saw me fight before? That was like my, standard style. But for cases like these, friends, family, that kind of thing, I have a much more, dignified technique. They went, you know, peacefully, really.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
It's obvious you were the brains. I bet they could use your smarts at the Sterling Hotel. Why don't you guys come with?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Kai's pop-up store may get pay off.
No.
So how do I reach the Sterling?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Doesn't sound too hard. Thanks, Alex.
Ah!
don't see this place on the postcards. Ugh. Creepy. Okay, quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Really nailed scary gates. Crap. They must have locked the gates down. Where's the override? Okay. Cool. One override, but I need a code. Love what you've done with the place. A duty roster.
The day had the code. Oh,
which day was it? So, still gotta find Hicks. Last seen taking a shit.
There you are. Master code complete.
awesome.
Yeah. Beach, you're right. It's wall-to-wall Fuppets, so last chance to turn back. Do not attempt to enter the tower, or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
Paranoid.
Nothing says go away like a tripwire. Focus, Ames. You got lucky no one heard that.
Okay, so
somebody had to have heard that.
On the ground.
Thank you. Sweet.
Trying to get killed.
The risk makes it fun.
Get over here and explain yourself. This is a restricted area. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
You were so defensive, I wanted to find out why.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
So what's the big secret?
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Didn't you notice? Threats don't work. You want help? You need to pay me in swag.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
That could work.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Thuppets keep coming from the pits out back. And contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
No one likes an unexpected entrance. So, Pitts, what's the plan?
Fire. Burn them all.
Sebastian, do you copy?
First floor, back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this. Head towards the shoreline.
You need some help?
You'll see them.
Is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help look for him.
Doubt it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And trust me, you do not want to come here.
No worries. I know the place inside and out. I'll find your friend.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching at a gas station set. One with a giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
Well, what are you waiting for? Those pits aren't gonna burn themselves. If you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to Ocean Avenue will eat you alive. Literally. Well, what are you waiting for? Those pits aren't gonna burn themselves. First floor, back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this. If you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to Ocean Avenue will lead you to... Literally. First floor. Back end.
That is definitely a deathbed. Whoa. That's really going. We'll be right back. slime ball?
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Yeah, I was pretty hot stuff out there.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
They were all soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Science. That's how we get out of this.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
The virus can't catch me. I'm immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
Why don't we team up? We could watch each other's backs out there.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck. Hey, you're not serious about going to Ocean Avenue, right? It's suicide to even try.
Nothing stopped me so far.
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some things. You'll need everything you can carry. If you die out there, don't say I didn't warn you.
Sounds like you want me to stick around.
Objection withdrawn. You're safer out there.
So what happened? You know, those pits?
Classified. your own sanity.
It's tough beyond this gate.
I didn't come this far to turn around now.
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Trust me, guys, you don't have what it takes.
What?
Shower.